journey, man, on the destiny, on the mission. They take chances. I'm going to say I was anointed. Yeah, no problem, no problem. Let's do it. Let's go, fellas.
One at a time, one at a time, two at a time, one at a time. Look at that, look at that. Man, this guy's damn kids are lucky, man. God damn. Goddamn champ of the world, bro.
So you caused an uproar. You caused an uproar last week. Oh, God.
Thank you so much. My man. Yeah, what's up? I can't remember faces.
I did get faces. My first training fight that I did was with Shay and you, and I was training on your first fight.
I remember. Did I do the thing with the big guy?
Yeah.
I never remember the name, but I was
trying to get 8 hours, and I said, this is gonna be great, this is gonna be a long fight. This motherfucker got in the ring. Knocked that motherfucker out. I said, oh shit, yeah. I'm in for 4 hours.
Yeah, I'm moving the face of the show.
Fucked up my time and
brother. God bless you.
Bless
you,
brother. Hey, bless
you. Do it not just your beautiful child, your family, but do it for the country, because we're behind you.
Most definitely.
You represent it 100%.
Thank you so much.
Love you, brother.
Bless you too.
Hey, Mark. Love you, baby. Keep up the good work, man. We're gonna be watching every minute of the way, bring that shit home, baby.
What's up? You know what you say?
Indeed.
You know exactly what to say.
Sorry. I got you.